I've just seen a new upload from a very clever chap called Brett Domino, in which he makes a strong case for his claim that all you need to create a pop track is Google and a bassoon. And since I have both of these things, and I'm ever so slightly scientifically minded, I thought I'd have a go at it and see if we could repeat his results. He says that all you need to do is pick up a bassoon, play a few notes on it for your hook, Google some kind of sexy phrase for your title and vocal hook, and then come up with a list of things that go with it. If you've seen his video, he went with the phrase, "You look sexy when you do that." He got first dibs on something that a lot of partners want to hear, being told they look sexy. So I had to think a bit for something else. What else do partners like? Well, most partners like good conversation, and especially right at the moment, a break from talking about football. So here's my Brett Domino song, "Let's Talk About Something Other Than Football."
During the devastation of the expectations of the nation, without further pontification or promotional relegation, it's time for deviation to my very conversation. Let's talk about something other than football. After 48 group matches and the second round, there's a respite up ahead from the irritating sounds of Lawrence and Shearer and Adrian Charles, and I've got an idea that should make you all smile.
We've got 2 days off before the quarterfinal start. We can go to an art exhibition, take the picnic to the park, troll an alpha congregation, ripping into Noah's Ark, but the football right behind is just like Jason Park.
Let's talk about something other than football. Something other than fun.
I'm offering a moratorium on Bobby Zamora. Take a seat and I'll microwave your spinach pakora. I won't mention the pre-season tour to Germany. Let's just eat sandwiches and work through a bottle of Burgundy. Take a romantic stroll under the light of the moon, and just like Brett Domino, I'll serenade you with my bassoon.
Let's talk about something other than football.
Let's talk about something other than football.